that son of a bitch. Finally.
Someone out there?
Yeah, take a look around.
I saw something.
Damn it!
Yeah,
no! Who is that?
Who?
That you think?
Get his weapon, move!
scrap.
Except this drifter comes in, pops down a whole string of freaker ears. Must have been dozens. Couldn't believe it.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Sandy?
What do you want?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still going to find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Hey, no, don't.
Get back to work.
All right. Shit. Stop it.
Hey, how you been?
Hey, Alka.
That's a good one. Should keep you pretty safe out there. That right there, good piece. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. This will do you good out there. Here you go. Thanks. What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something. Let me know if you need anything else.
What can I get for you?
How's the bike business going, Sandy?
you to know that the Hot Springs appreciates all that you've been doing for us. Life ain't never gonna be easy again. Life can make a difference to a lot of us.
Okay, here we go. Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. See you around.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. All right, okay, let's go.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
Oh, come on. Friggin' Abby, move!
Oh, come on. Time to clear this camp.
Ah!
set up camp in Lost Lake territory and have the run in place. Murderers and thieves, a lot of you. Please tell me that's all.
Oh, no, no, there's more. This'll do.
We just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacca Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
Be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Should be it.
Lost Lake. Come in.
Hey, Mike. What's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp north of Malacca Lake.
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah. God damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Steve. Iron Mike out.
Hey, Schizo. How's it going in there? You like your new digs?
Deke! Deke! Talk to me, brother. You know why I did it.
First of all, I ain't your brother. And yeah, I do know why you did it.
Oh, Deke! Come on, damn it! It wasn't personal. You gotta know that. There was no other way. Talk to Iron Mike, please. You tell him. Tell him I was just trying to save the camp. That's all I ever wanted.
Oh, I'ma talk to Iron Mike. As soon as they find your ass guilty, I'm asking him to give you to me. Come midnight, me and Boozer, we're gonna tie you up. We're gonna put you in the middle of the highway, and we're gonna wait for a horde.
Deke, you gotta listen to me, brother.
What do you suppose that feels like, huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Deke, I was just trying to stop Carlos. Stop the Rippers. And keep this camp safe. This is our life, Deke.
You know what? I think we're gonna do that whether they find you guilty or not. Goodbye, Schizo.
Deke! Deke! Damn it, listen to me, Deke! I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry. I didn't want to do it, but I had to. And I didn't mean for it to go down this way. Deke! Listen to me! Deke!
I worked at the Humane Society.
Oh, hey, Deke, hold on. I know him. Let him in.
Just gotta get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me.
What do we got? Gotta get the dead cord.
How'd I ever trust this asshole? Hello? This Schizo won't be needing this.
See Addy, get this arm fixed up. Can't let it get infected. We know what that means.
Well, only one name on my shit list, Schizo. Yours.
graduated with honors? What? I knew he wasn't a gangbanger.
I can't do this anymore.
It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof diseases. That's what I fucking hoof to you.
Addie?
No, Addie? You saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey, shh.
There's
Addie.
So many wounded.
Addie.
And so many dying.
Addie.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got.
So Addie's not a doctor, huh? Okay, so you're not a doctor, you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I wanna go check on the explosives? To make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
Guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
That's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace, I'm going to help him out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? Is this some fucking treaty? You know, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't going to stop, Rippers ain't going to stop, and you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Okay.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Oh, yeah, a little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
Goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not.
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, she worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. Caught her a ride on some of those back roads. Jesse... Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself. He's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now we blow that dam, and that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah. Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the Ripper compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it. I'll get us there. You just hang on. Whew. That goddamn schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not.
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, she worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. Harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse! Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself. He's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now we blow that dam, that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah. Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the Ripper compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on.
Behind you.
head south from here.
Following you.
This easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask him if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing him the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep him off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. I'm not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll wait here until you get up there.
Standing around up here.
Setting the second charge. Okay, I got it. Deke.
I got him.
No! Get off me! Where do I set the next charge?
Ricky called it the penstock, the big pipe at the base of the dam.
Okay, heading there now. Job up there, right?
Hey, I got this. You just get the charges planted.
Fourth charge. That's the last of them.
Run, Boozer! I'm going as fast as I can!
So, unless, wait a minute, was this already?
Well, that never gets old, does it?
Let's go find Josie.
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah? Yeah, I thought I was done for a couple of times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since... Shit. You remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalo?
We ain't done yet.
How many you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. Guess we all did.
Looks like we're going on foot from here. You wanna stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. Fuck that. This is on Jesse. We'll need some payback. I'll
show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
Oh, shit! More Rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
Oh, they didn't. They just don't know it yet.
Deke! Our left! Our left!
Yeah, yeah, I got this.
Come on.
ready to find Jesse.
Oh, yeah. It's time to finish what we started.
These guys seem more jacked up than usual.
Oh, yeah. They must have snorted up the rest of whatever the hell drug they take.
There's no way you're getting up there.
Carol. Damn it. Here. No. I'll boost you up.
Okay, listen. Something happened to me. There's a trail not far from here.
No. Listen, that is not Carlos up there, okay? Not this founder, rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right? Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Deacon St. John, brought low by the lowly Jesse Williamson.
Come on,
brought low. Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down while Jack burned the flesh from our back. Those memories kept me from being free.
Done?
Yeah. It's done. And I couldn't have done it alone.
It was good being out in the shit again, you know? I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. Maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, with Jesse gone, how many do you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shut. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's... get the fuck out of here.
Like I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. Probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. breaking loose. I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. Say, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Oh, amen. Deke?
Yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now, after all this, I just thought, hell, maybe now it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wishing ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.
Deacon.
So, good to see you. A couple months ago, we were
here.
Like crazy.
I got it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were dumb. We were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it.
Rest in peace.
Boozer. Booze man. You're not gonna believe this shit.
Hey, what's wrong?
Iron Mike. Just let him go.
Let who go?
Schizo. He just... Let him go. Just let him ride out of here without a goddamn care in the world. Did you hear what I just said?
Yeah, Dick. I heard you, but Jesse, those rippers, maybe. You know, maybe I've seen enough killing, you know? Like I said, being a farmer, it's not so bad.
Yeah, you're the second one to tell me that. I gotta go. Dickin' out. Bet you got a job. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
Yeah. Got the heavy gun. Lay it into him. I'm here.
Shut up, head. You're free. He will be brought low. They are free. You are lost.
Gotcha.
Back. Kill him!
too bad.
Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures. Shit! Injector. Let's see if it still works. Ooh. Whoa. That'll do it.